USC has always been a hub for innovation, and I am thrilled to be at the forefront of such game-changing innovation. And the generous naming gift from the Thomas Lord Foundation will no doubt accelerate our progress towards the future.
We are here, plain and simple, no question, because of the generosity and the confidence of the Lord Foundation of California. We're here to celebrate a very seminal moment in the launch of USC's historic and our largest university-wide initiative, the Frontiers of Computing. So we're taking a liftoff today, and we're signaling how excited we are about this. We're showing our, I believe, our innovative spirit and our capacity to be leaders in what, quite frankly, is a revolution in advanced computing that is taking place. Now I bring in our cinema school, everywhere, everything, all at once. We all knew we had a chance, really, with this gift to really change the game. And if we were gonna do that, we had to be bold, we had to be wise, we had to be strategic and also flexible. We needed to make investments that would grow in the future.
By establishing the Frontiers of Computing Initiative, the Lord Gift will help seed the continuous growth of many new inspiring initiatives. And I think history will say that you play the key role in this for many, many years to come.
This is a great American story in so many ways. This is a picture, at least in my mind, of what the future is for great universities that are known globally. I just can't wait to see what's going to happen if I'm blessed with more years, seeing how this money gets put to work with so many frontiers evolving.
Those of us who were studying computer science then, we genuinely believed that it would change the world. And I got to say, boy, were we right. The school provides a digital backbone for education and research right across the university, signaling to the world our mission to pursue advanced research in all aspects of computing, from the design of new, faster, better computers, to new paradigms for AI, for machine learning, to explorations in the sciences, in medicine, in business, in policy, in law, the humanities, and the arts. I could go on and on, as you can tell.